Happy birthday, Adaravan.
Peppa, Peppa. Allez, madame, Peppa. I think content day is pretty over now.
It's giving! It's always giving.
Welcome back to my channel. So today we're back again with another weekend vlog. As you know, I'm a 9-to-5 girly, so for me vlogging during the week is damn near impossible. So that's what I'm doing, vlogging on the weekend for you guys. This weekend is so packed, I didn't even have the time to make a to-do list. But today's my brother's birthday. Happy birthday, Nathan. He's turning 18, big 18. I gave him his gift this morning. And now I'm back from work. It's, what time is it? 6:52 p.m. Can you even see that? Anyway, I just literally got back from work like 5 minutes ago, and this weekend is looking like a weekend that I might have to work a little bit. And yeah, but for tonight I've been invited to some sort of party, so we're going there at like 10:30. And then tomorrow I have that photo shoot that I rescheduled last week for this week. And then tomorrow I also have a dinner for my other friend's birthday. I know a lot of Libras. My dad is a Libra, my brother's a Libra, my three best friends are Libras. Like, I don't know what the fuck I have going on with Libras, but anyway, all my loved ones are Libras. So this month is costing me quite a bit of money. Then Sunday, I have nothing planned Sunday. So Sunday is the day that I'm probably gonna have to work a lot, because I have a pretty busy week of work next week. So I'm trying to get ahead and not like finish work at 8 o'clock every single day. 8 o'clock p.m. of course. I don't wanna work from 8 to 8 all the rest of the week. So probably Sunday is gonna be me catching up, me editing the pictures that I took on Saturday, organizing the picture, organizing the future content. And yeah, that's what we're up to this weekend. If you want to see all of that razzle dazzle, continue watching. Oh my god, you guys, I finished talking without telling you guys my weekend technically already started. I went to get my nails done, and that's what they look like. I went for a fall vibe. It looks black on camera, but I swear it's not black, it's some sort of brown chocolate color. I really, really like them. They're pretty simple, but they will do the job for the photo shoot tomorrow. See y'all. Yo, bitches. You're awake. Say hi to my vlog. J'avais oublié. I'm vlogging this weekend. I forgot. Oh, tout le monde est cute. Oh, we're all matching. Yo. Attends, fais voir, fais voir.
Voilà, est-ce que c'est contour?
It's definitely contour. Hi guys, so today is Saturday, October 14th. I don't know when's the last time I vlogged. We went to the party. I don't know if I recorded clips from the party, but the DJ was trash. You should be arrested. He was ruining every song with the worst remixes of all time. Like, me, by 1 a.m. I was like, that's enough, let me go home. And so I went home, and then people followed me home, and then we chilled here at my place, and we had a little bit of fun. And now I'm up. When I slept at 5, I woke up at 10, so 5 hours, and now we're vlogging. So, just finished
cleaning up my place, so squeaky clean. And now I'm about to get ready for my pictures and then dinner. So see you guys then. Starting to struggle. Oh my god, my skin always struggles in the winter time. I have really really dry and sensitive skin, so I start to get more eczema, more like marks around my eyes. My skin is more like tight. Anyway, let's do the lashes. You just watched a clip of me taking it off while I was listening to a podcast, and now I'm just about to do a new set. You know, this is really easy. I don't really know how to explain to you guys how I do this. You just have to watch me do it. One by one. Oh, and I bought this on Amazon. Of course, I will link it in my bio. And if I forget, remind me. So yeah, back on the podcast and the lashes. Guys, so now I'm done with my lashes, so this is the final result, and I'm about to get on to my makeup. See, that won't take another 35 minutes, but you've seen me do my makeup before, so I think I'm just gonna skip this part. Hey guys, so I'm ready to go take my pictures. I'm gonna show you the look, the first look. I'm wearing this dress that I got from I don't know where. With this furry little jacket. I love this hair. I'm trying to give the fall, you know, the fall vibes. Oh, I love this. Loving this. Loving this. Okay. Well, I'm also wearing my dupe earrings from Amazon. Ooh. Oh, I love this. Let's go take pictures.
Yo, c'est toi qui va t'en rappeler.
Ah! Est-ce que le content this is a success? Je dirais 60% because we're a bit editing behind. Yeah, she's the one editing all the videos. It's raining right now, so I think content day is pretty over now.
Aide. Ok, je vous vlog pour...
Ok, mais c'est trop lourd. Il y a des mains ici. Tu peux le tenir.
Oh my god, check l'autre, il y a des mains ici. Don't run in the paper.
Non, paper. J'aime le fait que c'est par terre parce que...
C'est pas ça, on devrait nous faire plus du sol que nous. On est les trois. C'est bon. Attends. Moi, c'est fini, c'est ça que je fais. Allez, madame, tu n'es pas. Eh, papa. Oh, j'ai pas fini. Go check their TikTok.
Je vais pas sauter moi.
Ça donne les deux, on est en train de tenir nos seins après. Ah, j'avais oublié.
Oh, c'est cute. Okay,
let's go.
Cherche mon téléphone.
Bon, la cherche toujours. She's always looking for her phone. I'm saying that me too. Where is my phone right now? Oh, c'est vrai, my phone is here. Content day is wrapped up. Now it's we're going to dinner. I'm going to dinner. They're going. I don't know where.
To a party.
To burn?
To party.
In a bar. In a bar. Not in a bar.
In a bar.
In a bar. Not the party in a bar.
I'm saying. No, I'm saying. You feel me? You feel me?
On est trop bien habillés en plus. We're just so cute. Oh. Damn, girl. Okay guys, see you at dinner. Bye. Okay guys, so I'm about to leave for dinner. I just wanted to show you guys my outfit, and I was just watching Girlfriend because I have ADHD and I always need to have something playing in the background. So anyway, let me show you guys my outfit. I'll show you guys over here as I usually do. Okay, so this is the top of my outfit. This top, I've had it for like years. Don't ask me where it's from. I don't know where it's from. My watch is from JBW. My jewelry is this bracelet is from JBW. This one I got from Dubai. And then this one my sister made for me, so kind of sentimental there. I'm wearing the usual gray pants that I love from Aritzia, and this damn bag that I got like 2 weeks ago, and I'm obsessed with it. I keep wearing it every single day because it just goes with everything. And I don't regret purchasing the white one. It's perfect. And also for the face, we have the earrings from Amazon too. My wig is from Ollie Pearl. It's a 24-inch 5x5 closure wig and with the HD lace. So that's pretty much it for the outfit. I guess I'll see you guys at dinner. Oh yeah, and lastly, the perfume I'm wearing. I just want to show you guys the perfume. These are the two perfumes that I'm wearing today. This one is from Replica. It's called Sailing Day. Oh no, let's focus on the face, let's focus on the perfume. And then I have this perfume, this Eau de Toilette. From Moschino, I don't know how to pronounce this. And yeah, what is this called? Ugh, I don't know what it's called. Here's the bottle. Hopefully you can find it online. So these are my perfume combo for today. And, oh yeah, I forgot to talk about my shoe. My shoe is actually from Simi Shoes. I got them a few years ago. They're really comfortable. They're, you know, when that trend, when the Bottega sandals were really, really popular, I got those at that time. Kind of a dupe, but not really. But yeah, that's what I'm wearing. Hopefully, I will be able to get a picture. Yeah, the outfit, the main focus of the outfit is obviously the hair. The rest of the outfit is pretty simple. So that's it, guys. See y'all at dinner.
Happy birthday, Adaraba. 27th birthday. Yay! On peut pas regarder dans les yeux de personne en ce moment because I'm recording.
Good morning, guys.
As per usual, I don't know the last time I vlogged, but right now it's Sunday, October 15. It's my dad's birthday today, another Libra. So if you're seeing this, happy birthday, Dad. It's currently 12:13. I didn't get to take all the content I was supposed to take yesterday, so now I have to play catch up a little bit and take some pictures right now. My friend is coming, and then we have to schedule some YouTube videos for you guys. So I'm doing my makeup again, and hopefully today's a chill day because I'm really exhausted. This weekend was not a restful weekend at all, so I'm hoping once I'm done with this I'll be able to relax, take off my makeup, and just probably sleep from like the afternoon till tomorrow. Okay, see y'all.
Oh my god, c'est exactement quoi je pensais. Ouais, fais vraiment ce choix. C'est trop beau.
On a pris le bon moment.
Ouais. C'est trop cute. Oh my god. Attends, est-ce que je vais prendre mes photos ici? C'est trop beau. Ah, oh, ça me donne toutes les fall vibes. Yeah.
Okay guys, I'm still watching Love is Blind, and oh my god, if Stacy's married that bald broke guy, I will flip the TV. Okay? Okay, but anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. This is the end. Make sure to thumbs up the video, subscribe to the channel, and yeah, that's why I said thumbs up. Thumbs up is like the video. She don't know what she's talking about. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. Make sure to thumbs up the video, subscribe to the channel, and leave a comment down below. And I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!